The next generation of AI agents go beyond chat. They see, read, and act, turning text, images, and video into real-world results. Until now, multimodal reasoning has been fragmented, where advances in reasoning capabilities emerged mainly in text-based systems. Hey there, I'm Annie Surla, Product Research Engineer at NVIDIA, and today I'm excited to talk about the very first visual reasoning model in the NVIDIA Nemotron family that is fresh off the press, and we call it NVIDIA Nemotron Nano 2VL. It's a 12 billion parameter model that unifies visual and textual understanding to enable truly agentic multimodal workflows where AI can extract, reason, and act on information across media. Built on Nemotron Nano 2 LLM, this model has a hybrid transformer Mamba architecture and is able to deliver leading accuracy with higher throughput and lower latency. Let's look at this model in action. Head over to build.nvidia.com and search for Nemotron Nano 2 VL on the page, and click on Get API Key, and you're ready to get started. We will connect to this model via the NIM Preview API, which is best for quick prototyping. I'm setting up this OpenAI client to exactly do that, but you can also load this up easily on a single H100 if you wish to do a local deployment, and the instructions for that are attached right here. I'll walk you through some helper functions to help you prepare the multimodal inputs. This function takes in several parameters like image URLs, video URLs, text prompt, reasoning mode flag, and some generation controls to help provide a response from the model. Just like other fellow LLMs in the Nemotron family, we can turn on and turn off reasoning using the system prompt, where slash think enables reasoning and slash no think disables it. Next, we build the message list. This is the payload we'll be sending to the model. It starts with a system message, which includes our reasoning token, followed by a user message, where we'll append the image URLs, the data URLs, and the main text prompt, ensuring all of them are grouped under the same user message. We then call the model using the chat completions API. And we've also defined two helper functions for encoding both images and video media into Base64 encoded data URLs. Alternatively, you can also use web context, which I will show you in a bit. All right, you're all set up. Often in multimodal retrieval pipeline setups, key facts aren't found on just one page. They're scattered across tables, charts, and paragraphs. Here we provide Nano 2VL with a couple of pages from NVIDIA's quarterly earnings PDF to show you the multi-image reasoning capabilities. With multiple images as input, we recommend turning on the reasoning with temperature set to 0.6. Here I ask which business unit had the most growth year over year, and the model is supposed to refer multiple PDFs and compare the year over year growth to give me the final response. As you can see, it generated a bunch of think tokens, extracted all the business units year over year growth to finally say that automotive is the one that had the highest year over year growth. That's great. The model was able to ground answers in the content across pages. Now next, let's move from static to dynamic. Nano 2VL performs really well with dense captioning of the videos, great for transcribing them to perform search or automating content review for media use cases. Here I'm grabbing a video of a scene rendered in Omniverse. There are many objects in the scene and zooming and turning actions within the video. Let's look at the caption of the model generates. It begins by saying it's a 3D model of a hut surrounded by trees and snow. The hut is brown with snow-covered roof, has scattered logs and rocks everywhere. Person is standing outside the hut. There's a table and a pot on it. The sky is overcast. The video is shot from a top-down perspective and that the 3D model is rotating to show different angles. That's pretty good summarization there. One thing to note here, Nano 2VL also introduces an efficient video sampling algorithm that identifies and prunes redundant frames from your video. So you only process what matters, allowing for better long context reasoning and reducing the tokens to be processed. But reasoning is only half the story, and when it comes to agentic pipelines that involve documents, agents' reasoning capabilities fall short on messy unstructured documents. Traditional OCR fails on complex layouts, tables, and reading order, giving you a wall of text that no agent out there can use. My colleague Chachi is going to walk you through how NVIDIA has developed a specialized VLM to exactly excel at this task. The next generation of AI agents go beyond chat.
Coming from visual reasoning, that solved the first mile, turning messy real-world documents into clean, agent-ready data. Hi, I'm Chachi Chen. I'll show how Nemotron Parse V1.1 turns complex PDFs into structured JSON, latex table, and markdown your agents can trust. Nemotron Parse is a transformer-based VLM, specialized for document parsing, the ingestion backbone for agentic AI. It extracts text and formulas in reading order. parse complex tables, labels elements like title, text, list item, figure, and returns precise bounding boxes for everything. V1.1 extends context to 9K tokens for cross-page coherence and large tables, and improves accuracy. It is highly accurate on document text extraction with reading order, and achieves industry-leading table performance on PubTabNet benchmark. I will skip API setup boilerplate. Let's look at key helper functions we use. PDF page to image renders a PDF page consistently. Call Nemotron Parse sends the page and returns blocks with type, text, and bounding boxes. Draw layout overlays class color bounding boxes. LaTeX table to HTML converts LaTeX table to clean HTML. Blocks to Markdown page assemble readable output. Let's use Nemotron Parse to extract this NVIDIA PDF document as an example. Parse finds title, section header, list item, picture, and caption, all with accurate bounding boxes. Every block is structured, ID, type, text, and normalized bounding boxes, ready for indexing, grounding, or downstream actions. We export JSONL so an agent can plan, summarize, text blocks, extract numbers from table HTML. We rebuild pages into clean markdown. Tables can come up as HTML via our LaTeX converter, preserving merged cell, ideal for reg and agent pipelines. V1.1 delivers higher accuracy, longer context, and layout-aware outputs that drastically reduce post-processing and makes agent reliable. Compare Nemotron Parse V1.1 with Nemotron Nano 2VL. Nemotron Parse tells you what's on the page and where. Nemotron Nano 2VL answers questions about images, charts, and figures. Together, you get reliable structure plus strong visual reasoning. Try Nemotron Parse V1.1 today at build.nvidia.com and pair it with Nemotron Nano 2VL to unlock end-to-end agent-ready document intelligence.